Enchanted Market. There's different people involved in different things, you know. Kind of what you kind of describe as like pagan or hippie-ish, just amazing dragons and all sorts of business.
Awesome, massive, and fun. For people who kind of like witchy fairy stuff, but I think it's for everybody. Artisan products, see some bands, eat some nice food. It's a lovely atmosphere and the people here are lovely.